Guys, this week what we're going to focus on, we're going to do the pigeon pose and a couple, or at least one other variation of that. So with this, let's do this post-workout primarily, and you can also play around with a little bit pre-workout, make it a little more dynamic. You don't want to just sit in one position, just hold that for very long. Try to get a little more bouncing. We'll show you what I mean in a second. So what you'll do with this is basically just trying to cross your front leg in front of your body. There we go. As you can see, I'm not terribly flexible. And ultimately, you want to have that shin parallel or parallel with your hips. So from here, you're going to try to keep a nice tight core and then just fold forward at the waist. And you should feel that on that lateral portion of your hamstring and high up in your butt. Now, if that's too difficult and there's a lot of stress on your knee, you can keep the knee back or the heel back closer to your crotch. And you can do the same thing trying to lean forward. Now, what I was mentioning before about pre-workout, you're not going to want to just sit here and hold. Try to make this a little more kind of like rocking sensation, kind of teasing out some of those tighter areas if it's feeling a little bit gunky. Now, if you can't, if you don't want to do this, you can also switch it up a little bit, whereas you can get up against a wall, take up my shoes off for a second, and what you can do is lie flat on your back. Oh, make sure I don't hit my head against the wall. And then you can bend one knee, or you can start with your legs straight, which I probably want to do first. And then you can try to pull your knee back. So now I'm trying to create some good leverage here, and I can take my other hand and shove my knee open a little bit more. And again, I can still feel that very same, similar type of feeling, high in the hamstring, right in the glute, and you'll want to just shove those knees open even more. Very easily can also be done sitting in a chair, but with the wall there, might give you a little bit more. When you do that, 2 minutes each leg, post-workout minimum. Pre-workout, 30 seconds to a minute, 30 seconds to a minute max. Just moving around, getting a little bit frisky with that. Good luck, guys. Try it every day. I'll see you next week.